lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of towering absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Milan took the early advantage. Well, that had to be more accurate. Pullet tried to play it through.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Into the channel. Get a throw in. Maldini. And it's Messi. Now a chance to break. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Battles to win it back. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Hoists it forward. Pullet already, of course, on the score sheet. Beckham. Oh, he's found him in space. Knocks it away. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Van Basten.
Chance!
And that has been cleared. Forward it goes. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Sancho has set up one goal so far. Messi turns and goes back. Cleared without complication. Maldini pumps it into the area. That's it! It's there! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. And that'll be the last act of the first half. The first half compared with your expectations, but it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why didn't from here when they can repeat their first half success with another short strike? Milan sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. We're underway again. And it's played forward. Mbappe! Chance! Chooses to go back. And it's Messi. Messi! A very nice shimmy to manipulate the space, and that was cleverly worked. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. De Ligt. A searching ball out wide. Away from immediate danger. Beckham. He's got it. Real chance. They are rampant. And they are cruising away. Well, given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Beckham is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Milan take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Van Dijk. and Dijk drives it forward. Now, the less said about that pass, the better. Played in with accuracy. De Ligt gets it out. Cristiano Ronaldo. A real chance to break. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Hits one! Oh, outstanding save.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
He's had a goal! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Hit long and direct.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Sancho. Sancho was not to be moved. And here's Messi. Defending of the desperate variety. Has a pop! And he should have made it four. And a header! Appearance of very necessary. But at the expense of a corner. Big chance! In it goes! Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how... And that is that. Milan enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. We look back on the game then, Jim.